Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Dane Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
We about to check out this BTS Map of the Soul.
Okay.
Persona comeback trailer. Now, I have no clue what this is. I just know a lot of people were saying to check it out. Mm-hmm. It's not like a normal trailer. So I'm actually pretty interested.
Okay.
I mean, BTS always doing something creative, so.
Oh, absolutely.
Let's get into it.
Yeah, let's check it out. Ready?
Let's go.
Let's do it.
You ready, man?
I'm ready. Can do it.
Big hit.
I was focused this time.
Big hit.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm loving this art.
Yo.
All right. His flow is crazy. 10 right now.
Yeah, it really is.
Out the gate with it too.
I'm throwing off.
Ooh, I like that transition.
I thought it was like a trailer. This is like
this
a song.
A
song. Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Thrown all the way off. That was dope.
Yo, that's dope animation.
Okay. Dope bar. This production, yo.
Bro,
that's crazy.
First off, I just want to say
in the trailer.
That's not no damn trailer.
That,
all right?
That was a full
Look,
song.
Man, in America, that's a song.
And, unless this is something teasing. Oh man, yeah,
that's not. I mean, don't get me wrong. It is a tease. That's a full song.
Yeah.
Man, that was actually really dope. RM did his thing. Yeah. The animations in his video for what it was, for it to be a trailer, it looks like they put some effort into this thing.
Oh yeah.
And RM definitely put some effort into his flows on this joint. I like the whole CGI thing, like the CGI version of him kind of reaching out to himself, like the CGI mannequins that kind of snapping their head a little bit throughout the performance. And then next thing you know, they kind of just started full out dancing. It was actually pretty interesting. Like, it threw me off. I really thought it was just going to be like a movie trailer where we get to see like maybe them running into the studio in and out doing sections of a song. That's what I was expecting. But this and this, I know y'all don't like it. But that was some rap monster shit right there.
Maybe this is just saying, hey, this is just a tease of what's to come. And if that's the case, I'm all for it.
Oh, yeah.
The trailer did us justice. If we go get some music like this, yo, I'm all for it. The transitions were crazy in the video. I love the art style. Like, it was vivid and it popped a lot. I think the scenes were carefully chosen. The right lighting was used. And RM with the bars. Like, I was paying attention, man. He was spitting some lyrics there, man. But, yeah, that was dope.
Yeah, he went off, man. That was monster for real. I love the beginning because he came with it, and then you had the writing on the board. It took me back to my days in school. Man, a lot of board writing. But yeah, he was writing all over the walls. Like, you can tell that he's really going at it. And overall, man, it just took me by surprise. The beat was great. It was outstanding, and definitely not a trailer. That was the whole truck. So yeah, definitely did that.
Yeah, yeah, man. Let us know how y'all felt about it, man. Yeah. Go over, subscribe to the Patreon, man. Y'all can catch up with this stuff way before everybody else can. There's some exclusive videos throughout the week and some other stuff. Make sure y'all go to Welcome to the Wall. Get them subscriptions up. Like, go do it, like, right now. Yeah. Go follow us on Instagram at TRC Podcast.
Ambitious Image.
Welcome to the Wall Podcast.
Twitter at TRC Podcast Live.
Ambitious Ace.
WTTW Podcast.
And then go over to Prince Trey Johnson's Gaming World. Subscribe to his channel as well. My Voice with Darren Friend. Subscribe to that as well.
All right.
All right, y'all.
Peace.